one of the great things about the great scholarship that I got, that very prestigious scholarship where those gentlemen had grilled me, was that you got this work-study program in the summers. And they had not been prepared for a girl to be part of the program. So the first summer, I was a field test engineer, and they didn't even have a bathroom for me. So I get there, and there's no bathroom. And, you know, my father and I had had a lot of friction, but we had a very bonding experience on the drive up to Albuquerque. And he told me about working in a lab and how challenging and how sometimes people will tease you. And he said, never, you know, never give in, always be professional, always be positive, look for solutions. And so when I got there, you know, and I realized there was no bathrooms, I remember thinking, when has there been another time when I haven't had access to bathrooms? And I remembered going hiking on an all-day hike with Girl Scouts. And I remember our troop leader saying, what do you need for an all-day hike? And we thought, we need water. What else do you need? A hat. What do you need? Good shoes. You need food. She kept saying, what else? She said, how do you plan to go to the bathroom? And that stuck with me. And I remember thinking that. I thought, okay, I've got a plan. So I found out where the closest women's bathrooms were, and I realized I needed to bring in a bike. So if I had to go in an emergency, I could, and I did limit my water intake. But after 6 weeks, because I wasn't a complainer and I was always positive, I was always on time, you know, they saw that I was a really good worker and I was invaluable to the team. So at that point, they finally agreed and they brought in a porta potty. And it was a brand new porta potty, white, and it said HERS on it. So, you know, that was a really important lesson that, you know, sometimes as a woman, you're going to be experiencing things for the first time. And, you know, it may not be a very welcoming invitation that there's not even a bathroom for you, but don't let that hold you back. You know, just solve the problem and be persistent and resilient.